Fills this place of scorn, for he died to